What's good with everyone? It's Ugly Man 95 back with another video. We about to go ahead and do a reaction to that Jamil Quando Rondo. Quando Gardo Gio Gio. I don't know, man. I said it the best I can. But before we go ahead and check this video, make sure y'all go ahead and drop the likes. Make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and see what's up. Spark up the game till you know them. And that's the team for today, Sour Diesel. Ooh, this shit started off quick. Them bitches clean, hold on. Them Air Maxes, it seem like overseas they be having all the motherfucking Air Maxes. It seem like I be seeing them always. Excuse me, oh my bad, boy. Damn, them bitches clean right there. Say, hold on. I'm catching some. He's saying Quando a lot. What does Quando mean? Get in them comments. Let me know what Quando means. Know what I'm saying? Got a soccer gear on. Terza superiore, non farò il dottore, no. Per questo stavo in strada col borsello e la tuta da calciatore. Sì. Vai dalla mia squadra, fa la tattica. Questo rap è il mio sport in pratica. Ed io come fossi uno sportivo, fra per questo solamente scarpe da ginnastica. Them bitches is fresh, bro. Quanti sacrifici. Ho pensato tante volte a cose difficili. Man, they be fresh as hell down there, the real talk. The Germans, the Italys, all of them, bro. Out there. They be fresh as hell. Always fresh up in them Air Max gear all that night. You know what I'm saying? Gucci, Versace, all that, man. They be all having the freshest gear, for real. Lascia che commentino, sì. Guardo sti ragazzi sotto il palco, sono tutti uguali a Baida. Per metà stranieri, per metà italiani con la stessa scala. Quando guardo giù. I noticed though, in the video, they all dressed alike too much though. Like, like everybody got like a soccer jersey on or either like a Nike drag suit or something. What's up with that? Oh, that shit hit. Damn, old boy, riding that shit like that. Hold on. I'm seeing motherfuckers do that out here, too. That shit be dope as hell. Shit, you won't ever catch me doing something like that. Even think about trying doing something like that. Shit, I'll fuck around and punch my motherfucking shit. Know what I mean? You got me fucked up. So I like that look, Quando. I don't know what he's saying though after that. So get up in the comments and let me know what he's talking about too. Make sure to put me on game. Like, what's the whole concept of this song though? I'm thinking it's about Air Maxes and shoes, know what I'm saying?
Quando guardo giù. Ti chiedi perché questo rapper tiene più di me. Sarà forse che non succhio il cazzo, che il mio culo è ancora vergine. Spiego a mamma perché non mi vede in TV, nonostante il doppio delle views di certi divi, senza scorciatoie e senza bivi, se.
Man, what is up with old fucking dude doing these motherfucking stunts? Bro, I swear, man. I swear you ain't catching me doing no motherfucking shit like that.
What is up with he's not holding on to shit. Like, do you see that shit? Hold on. How the fuck does he keep the bike? That's what I don't get. How's he got the bike balanced? Like, he must be going. That's the thing. Either way, it's fucked. I mean, you gotta be going really fast to keep that bike to stay straight where you can get up and balance enough for a minute. Or, like, because if you go slow, the bike going on, you know? But shit, you going too fast? That's a risk right there. Going slow, you fuck. Going fast, you fuck. For sure, man. Luke, I'm getting high as fuck, man. Guardo il flow perfezionato, lo capisco da ogni stronzo che ho dissato, perché torna lobotomizzato. Papi cazzo, sento questi, guarda, lasciali parlare. Fossi stato un avvocato non avresti pianto quando stavo in tribunale. Merda, questi rapper non so neanche perché esistono, non sanno neanche cosa dicono. Ti guarda sempre un po' ridicolo quando guardo giù, quando giù, giù. That's what it sound like. Guardo giù. What it sound like he's saying, quando, chu, chu. Chu. Okay, because it's with the chu, okay. Okay, say it. The song was tight. It was alright. It was alright. It was, to me, it was kind of like too steady or the same. You know what I'm saying? That hook carried pretty much the whole song. Like, it was just too much of it, to be honest. That's how I feel. But, other than that, I'm fucking with the song, though. It was tight. It was cool. It wasn't no trash or anything. I mean, the hook was straight. I just said it was just a little bit too much, the whole song, you know. But, say, it was all cool. The beat was alright. Know what I'm saying? But, we fucking with it. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and end this video. So make sure y'all drop them likes. Make sure y'all subscribe if you're not subscribed. Get in the comments. Let me know what you think about this video. What are your guys' thoughts on this video? How do y'all feel about it? You know what I'm saying? What you think of this song? Go ahead and get at me. You know what I'm saying? And all right, y'all. I'm going to hide y'all here. Hold on. Let me go ahead and take a hit. You know I got to take a hit with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Can't not take a hit with y'all. But all right, y'all. Peace out. Man. Oh, couldn't even push the button. That shit.